founder of Precycle. It's a zero waste grocery store. Well, zero waste is when you produce no trash at all, which is really hard to do. I can tell from my own experience, just having very little trash feels really good. You can bring in your own jar or your cotton bag or even paper bag, whatever you have. As long as it's clean, you weigh it while it's empty and then fill it up with food. I weigh it again at the cash register and you only pay for the food. I find that most people, even if they've never done this before, they're excited to try it. I don't know, it feels like you don't feel guilty about putting all this waste into landfill, into our planet, oceans.